Hello everyone, welcome to the newest video from Mr. Spaghetti. Today we are going to be playing, as you can see on the screen, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Excitement, intrigue, horrors, violence. This is going to be awesome. Get prepared for epicness. Yes, I am playing in offline mode. Don't judge me. Story mode. Session. Enter my name. My name is Miss... Spaghetti Man. Yes. Except...
I don't think anyone ever expects to wake up one morning and find themselves caught in the middle of a war between two secret organizations. I know I didn't. But here I am. On one side are the Templars, better known these days as Abstergo Industries. They're in the business of control. Politics, economics, technology. They won't stop until every single one of us serves them. Literally. Fighting against them are the Assassins, a group dedicated to safeguarding humanity's free will. I was born into the Brotherhood. A couple of weeks ago, the Templars found me. They took me prisoner. Strapped me into a machine they built and put me to work. It's called an Animus. And it's where I spent most of my time. Exploring the memories of my ancestors, discovering entire lives locked deep inside my DNA. First, I revisited the life of Altair ibn La'ahad, an assassin from the Crusades. The Templars wanted the location of something known as a Piece of Eden, an ancient artifact capable of bending people to their will. Once the Templars had what they were looking for, they decided my usefulness had come to an end. But Lucy saved me. Lucy, when things were at their worst, she revealed herself to be an assassin and helped me escape. I was hoping that would be the end of my misadventures. But we were just getting started. Back into another Animus I went. Now, I'm reliving the memories of Ezio Auditore da Firenze, my ancestor from the Renaissance, searching for a path forward. Through the bleeding effect, I'm becoming an assassin in more than just name. It will come in handy as the Templars prepare to enslave us all. They found us. They've crashed our hideout and we're fleeing the scene looking for a place to hide. Only there isn't any and time is running short. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Cool. Okay, so I'm gonna get to play as Ezio in this game. I'm really excited. He's the best assassin. Everyone knows that. Sorry about the lame graphics. My computer doesn't have the best graphics card. Destroy this man. Supposed to do here. Is confused. Gentle push left. Man, fast walk, space. Sweet. This is so far really cool. I mean, SEO is awesome. I've already decided that. Okay, I really do wonder what this is. Pull, SEO, pull! Oh. Okay. This is a little strange. Just a little bit. He was all confused and stuff. This is getting just a little bit weird. Just a little bit. How do I climb? Okay, so I'm climbing with my mad. Ooh, that did not sound good. La la, I'm a climbing man, oh I'm a climbing man. I'm a climbing assassin. No, jeez. No! Jeezy moly, I'm gonna just have to edit this all out. So nobody knows about my lame gaming skills, right? Okay, so I just figured it out that I actually. Okay, hold E. That's the way I have to go. There we go. I'm up.
You would not believe the things I have seen, Mario. Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Okay. Am I supposed to follow him? Okay, running up. Things are happening. Great. Oh my gosh, lots of monks.
Che cosa fate? Assassini! God will see you pay for your crimes! You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand!
We must go, Ezio, now!
We must go, Ezio, now! Stand aside, monks! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, I'm sorry, I just really love running and pushing the monks aside. Oh, it's really fun. They shove some more monks. down, monk, and I fell. Jeez, these monks managed to knock me onto my feet. Be ready to fight. Be ready to fight what? Oh, this is not that bad. Attack, kick. Oh, finished. Space. Follow Mario closely. I was totally beast in that fight, people. What? No. You dingus. That was, like, really a bad idea. Okay, so I have to, like, do something. Where is Mario? There he is. So I have to walk. Left now. Oh, sorry, Mario. I whacked Mario like 3 times. So beast at combat right now. Sorry about not talking. Just really intriguing, this game. Take that, lowly warriors. You guys can't do squat. Stand down. Stand aside. Oh yeah, I do. Fools. I really do own this place, so that's the problem, people. Because I am a beast. Ezio is beast. He's so beast right now. I mean, like, watch me. No, crap. Oh man, my health is really low. Oh, but it's back up. Just really need to be more careful. I can't take that many falls. I mean, like, in the beginning, I kind of knocked out all my HP. Now I'm sort of... Okay, what are we gonna do now? Oh, I have a glowy thing in my hand.
This decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Benny.
Jump!
Jump? Oh my gosh, these people are crazy. Oh, wow. Okay. Now that was a pretty epic intro. Gotta admit, pretty awesome. Oh wow, I am really, really loving this so far. This is pretty awesome. I really like the combat system. Even the graphics, even though I have the lowest graphics card right now, I mean, I'm still able to play it pretty well, which is nice. So I bet the big black border around it, I can't help that. Hold left shift to dodge. Oh, okay. January 1500. Oh my gosh, I should know Italian. I was there for three months. Live there for...
Full of a disaster that occurred long ago, and another that is coming.
Sometime far in the future, Vero. Then we need not worry about it.
See, perhaps our work is finished.
Would that be so bad?
So, horse riding. I feel like old Red Dead Redemption style right now. Not sure why.
We upgraded the arsenal while you were away.
And it is now customary for you to fire cannonballs at visitors.
My apologies. We only installed them a few days ago. My men are still being trained in their use.
Okay, got a cannonball fired at me. That was pretty sweet. And I'm back up to full health. That is amazing. Thank you, Ubisoft, for letting that happen. But I guess it's been a year or so. I mean, like, yeah, I guess Ezio would get full health back. Okay. Following Mario. Yeah, sorry about not talking. I feel weird today.
Yeah. Welcome back, Ezio.
Madonna.
Ezio, look, it is Ezio. Let me see.
Buongiorno.
Salve, Mario.
It's good to be home.
Oh, yeah, I'm like a legend around here. Thanks to me.
Mother.
Claudia.
My sister.
It is good to be home. How is mother?
She's fine. I heard you were returning, but I'm glad to see it with my own eyes. The Contessa of Forli is here to welcome you. I had no idea you were so famous.
Caterina? Here?
Is it finished then? Is the Spaniard truly dead?
Gather the others in Mario's study tonight. I'll explain everything there.
Steal yourself, Ezio. They will have many questions.
So, this...
Claudia, you're the Contessa. I look forward to seeing her this evening.
Claudia Editore. Take... stand down. You're not allowed up here. Stiff-armed. Move. I'm gonna push Claudia. Move! Ha!
Hey, Nico, why would you act like this?
Because he's getting played by the spaghetti. Who am I supposed to be following? Claudia, I imagine. She's so slow, though. It's like... Holy moly. Assassinate. Oh man, I could still assassinate her right now. That'd be cool. Except also, I'd probably get attacked by like hundreds of guards and I'd become an outlaw and stuff. I'm not gonna do it. It's a let's play. If I was just doing this by myself, I would definitely have already assassinated her just because that's how I roll. Left. Okay. Jeez, I'm still not talking. Okay, so not really sure what to say right now. This is not super exciting right now. Mostly because I'm not actually sure where I'm supposed to go. Who bets I can jump over there? I bet you I can. Yeah. Oh, can't walk up on those rafters. Yeah. E. What are my objectives right now? Resume. Okay, so that doesn't tell me what my objectives are. Gotta find my sister, I think. Does this show me my objectives, maybe? Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay. Stand aside. Sorry, I'm going really slowly, aren't I? This is kind of bothering me then. Okay, so I'm just gonna go around like this until I find my sister. Just gotta run for your money. Okay, continue to run. Running around.
This box is heavy.
Oh, so those little things are...
The men in this town are no better than the...
So many
yes.
Flowers. Your husband must be very lucky.
I am the lucky one. I have you here to aid me.
Let me see what I can do.
Oh, always.
I may have given you the wrong impression.
Oh.
I have
left command to pick
the
it up.
Flowers are for a party.
Am I invited?
To Claudia Alitori's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to help me again, I need someone with class to accompany me.
What makes you think I have class?
I could tell the moment I saw you. No one in this town walks with such bearing. I'm certain Ezio Auditore himself would be impressed.
Oh. What do you know of Ezio?
Claudia thinks the world of him, but he rarely visits her. From what I gather, he's distant.
She is right. I have been.
Oh no. You? The party was intended to be a surprise. Promise you are not a Claudia.
What will you do to keep me quiet?
I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there.
Oh, okay. So, Ezio's like a hero around here, and she thought I had class, but then it turns out I have class, and now I'm making her... Yeah, okay. Walking around with a box of flowers. Following this incredibly slow lady.
In mind. There is one condition.
Anything.
You must wait until tomorrow.
If it pleases you, I will not stand in your way.
It will be worth the wait, Ezio. Trust me.
Okay. That was a little weird, like... Come on. I don't really... Ezio is like a player, I'm imagining. Yeah, did you just see that, people? Yeah, this is boss mode, beast mode right here. Yeah, I do own this place. Let's find what's wrong. Okay. What's up with this guy?
Buongiorno,
Ezio. Mario is going to murder me. I have lost his favorite horse.
Do not despair. I will bring it back.
God bless you, Ezio.
Ezio, what a kind soul, right? chase down Mario's horse. Ah, crap. Okay, this is a little harder than I expected. No, stinky horse. Ah, take that horse. Yeah, what a hero, right?
Battles have already been won.
That is good news. Arrivederci, Ezio.
Oh, yeah. Arrivederci, Ezio. You're a hero. Total hero. And now I have to run to that third little thing. It's right over there, so I should find it pretty easy. Nope, back there. It's like right in that castle, so I should probably go around. And then go in. Yeah, right here. Hopefully this is where I go in. It says it's right here. Like, literally right here. Actually have to go inside of the castle. Yeah, that's probably the thing. Maybe go up these stairs. And climb up this. Yeah, it's right over here, I imagine. Yeah, right there. Because I was right below it. How did they get over there? Jeez. Oh, here they are.
So, these are the new cannons?
Yes, Signor Ezio.
May I try one?
Yes, but... Go on, tell him. We cannot seem to make them work properly, and the fool who mounted them is nowhere to be found.
Then it is up to me to find him.
We do not want to waste your time.
It is not any trouble. All the time in the world now.
Okay, so Ezio is gonna help these mercenaries to find the engineer. Oh man. Ezio, you got mad skill, man. Like, I could never do something like this. Like, look at this guy. He's like running along the rooftops all. Crazy and such. Let's find this engineer, right? Ezio, you got mad skill, man. He's up here.
Salve, Messere. We need you to fix the cannons on the battlements.
Leave me be. Do not begin repairs before noon.
Do you know what time it is?
I make cannons, not clocks.
If you are busy, someone else will fix them.
Uno momento. No one else will touch my cannons. Soldiers have no respect for artillery. They expect a gun to work like magic. You need to feel her out. Give her a little encouragement. We are only equipped with simple cannons now, but I got hold of a design from France. A hand cannon. Something called a rock
iron. Right.
Imagine firing a cannon.
Reduce distance.
That
Yep, it's called a gun. It's gonna come along rather soon. It's right in here. Here comes the engineer, people. Where is he? There he is. There we go.
What have you done? Reused them? They were not ready for firing. You could have gotten us all killed. Let me see.
His breath is more fatal than our guns.
Only when you two fools are shooting them. There, try it.
He fixed the cannon. Sweet.
Aim at something to test the alignment.
Left command. Left.
The aim mechanism is fine. The problem must be behind the cannon.
Okay, so where are these targets? Oh, there they are. So how do I fire this? Right there. Okay, and then command. Okay, so it's weird, it's not letting me fire. So left click. There we go. Okay. Two targets killed. Okay. Let us continue. I have mad skills at this, people. Mad skills. Don't I? I mean... Four out of five. Okay, Ezio. Didn't mean to do that. Nice, Ezio.
At least someone here knows how to shoot. Now, for the other one.
Okay.
Thanks for your help. If you hear the cannons tomorrow, do not worry. We will be practicing at dawn.
Too bad it will not do you any good.
Very funny. Now fix the second cannon.
And I think that is where I'm going to end this first video. I'm super enjoying this game. It's going to be really fun. I hope to see you guys day after tomorrow. Mr. Spaghetti is the name. And gaming is the game. Peace out, everybody.
Twas early on one fateful day that Marion did smile and say that she would go and gather wood for the fire. She said she would go all alone. She enjoyed the time spent on her own. So off she went into the woods that fine day. There was such a gentle breeze whispered amongst the forest trees as Marion was thinking well of her love. She didn't hear the men draw near, she didn't feel the grip of fear, until it was too late, her fate it was sealed. She was taken by the bad men, yes she was kidnapped, taken away from her friends. From her friends, away from her home. She was So it took an hour before Robin was worried. He went into the woods and he called her name.
Marion,
where are you? Marion, where have you gone? He said, oh, Marion, what has become of you?
Take the brave Marion.
The bad men, they didn't say.
When will we see?
When will we see?
When will we see her fair face again?
Well, I guess we don't really.